quick question. Am I supposed to protect these headshots with my life?
No!
Okay, yeah, sorry, producers went another way, but you would have totally nailed it, though. I gotta run, but enjoy those headshots!
How's casting coming along?
Fine.
Very normal.
Super smooth.
So smooth. Milky, shaky, silky smooth, very chocolatey. I can't lie to Captain Clark. I'm thrown off with our headshots!
And what's the recovery plan?
Get him back from the husks?
I need to get back into character.
Nope. Do you mind if Captain Clark takes one?
It would be an honor to share my post with you, Captain Clark. Minor warning, the crew is potentially different from what you're used to, but I am here if you need anything.
Attention home base. My name is Captain Azalea Clark. I will be leading the Headshot Recovery Initiative. Now, I have been told you are the best of the best. Which is fortunate, because I expect to see nothing less. Lars and Dennis, you're our spotters. Ray, you're on comms. Commander, you handle ground combat. Every headshot comes home.
Aye, aye.
Aye, aye. Headshot recovery at 30%.
All headshots accounted for in the field.
The situation appears to be in hand. Carry on.
Tax tech online.
Status report.
Recovery is 40%. Field team status is good.
Clark, all assets still on the radar?
Track dead accounted for, Captain.
Carry on.
What is happening?
Keep the call line clean, please.
Aye.
Status report.
Recovery at 50%. Field team status green. Potential disturbance in 8H.
Copy disturbance in 8H. Disturbance confirmed.
Ken, do you have a clear path to 8H?
I'll make one.
We need a ground report for potential disturbance in 8H.
Aye, aye.
So we all just know what 8H is?
Field manual page 6.
How do you know that?
I read it. Status report.
Initiate. Recovery at 60%. Field team biostats indicate fatigue.
Call in backup.
Bravo team, you are cleared to move.
Ken, 8H status.
Disturbance appears to be an unusual encampment cluster. Mission to engage.
Granted. Lars, bring up 8H radar and prepare airstrike.
Why is everyone suddenly good at their jobs? I don't like it.
Keep the comms clean.
Okay. Bye.
And take this.
Comprehensive weapon misfire data?
If you find a way to bring that number down by just 1%, you'll save 1,000 lives.
I will.
I know you will. And the response is aye aye, Captain.
Aye aye, Captain.
Status report.
Recovery at 80%. Bravo team status is green.
8H is clear.
Well fought, Ken.
You send the best, you get the best, Azzy. Come on. No. You're not serious.
Disorder invites danger, and I will not tolerate unnecessary risk of any kind.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Thank you. Cliff, please look at Ken's armory. He's our best swordsman. Make sure he's outfitted accordingly. Aye, aye, Captain. Status report.
Recovery 90%.
Lost visuals with remaining headshots. Deploying C-Bot.
C-Bot, Ken.
Indoor voice.
Aye, aye.
It appears the situation is well in hand. Ray will take charge of the operation from here. So, how'd I do?
That was the single most inspiring thing I have ever seen.
You have an amazing team.
I guess I do.
I wish I could. Looks like it's going to extinction.
Status report. Status report.
Nope.
Is this thing on?
Hey, Ray.
What is the status report, Dennis?
Okay, so crazy story, but I am in a boat right now.
Why aren't you at your post?
I mean, I was, but then I suddenly lost focus.
Return to your post.
That's more up to the tide and prevail.
choices in here.
Hey, how did you do that?
Do what?
Make my team be good at stuff.
They're very talented.
When they want to be, which has been never, until today.
Captain Clark expects greatness. Sometimes people respond to that.
I usually expect chaos, and they never disappoint. Can you teach me how to be a space captain?
No. I could teach you how to act like one.
Will there be improv warm-ups?
No, but come dressed to move.